My name's Ollie Kimber. I'm studying at Bournemouth University Sports Development and Coaching Sciences at the moment. I'm in my final year, which is brilliant. I'm just doing my dissertation at the moment. I'm looking forward to finishing. I've been playing volleyball about 8 years now, starting when I was 16, 17, which is quite late into the sport, but I got through it through school. I just turned up to a school's tournament one day. I'm very tall, so I was spotted for that reason. And then one of my now friends who played for a team invited me along to one of his training sessions. And, when I was professional, I played what's called middle, so that takes into basically I'd be at the net all the time. I only play the front court, and I'm the guy that does most of the blocking. Do some attacking as well, but primarily for defence. But at the moment, for the university and my current team, I play outside, which basically enables me to get more involved in the game. I hit most of the balls and then sort of take over when I need to. A bit of a roller coaster so far. Uni season's been actually brilliant. We are unbeaten, we've barely lost any sets. But to be honest, we won't really have much of a challenge until Bucks, or at least the final weeks of Bucks. Outside of university, we have a link with the local club I play for. It's been going okay. So a bit of a roller coaster, had some down moments, but we played this weekend, played really well, and won comfortably against a good team, so it's looking pretty good. I do have some opportunities to go and play professionally again next year, which I am weighing up at the moment. But it'll be purely I'll see what I get offered, and then in the summer decide what's best for me really. If that's going to play again, then I'll do that. If not, then I might go to sort of semi-retirement, looking to doing something else, and then just playing for fun on the side.